What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we're replaying Astro Bots again, and this is part two of me playing it. So far the game is so good. I really am enjoying. But then the last time I was here, and I want to like see what I want to see what where I saw before. Creative course. Nice. Oh, I found something. Let's see what this does. Sorry. Oh. That's just a way back. Sorry for killing a friend. Sorry about that. Oh, hey, the 30th anniversary of PlayStation. You know what? This is my thumbnail shot. There, this is my thumbnail shot. Now let's see what's over here. Ah! They're coming with me. No. Oh, they're not part of us. No. Let me try again. There you go. Oh god, what happened to this guy? You're not gonna have fun. You guys are never gonna have fun while I'm here. Anything here? Oh. Ugh. Oh yeah, I'm finished. Oh yeah, I'm almost done. Oh yeah. Nah, I'm just joking, guys. I was actually just doing this with my controller. Very nice and quiet here. Wait, hold on 1 second. I want to check something. Okay. So, I'm gonna find out where that portal is, but first, I'm gonna complete this. Guess not. Ouch. Finally. Don't forget it. This reminds me of the game Bloodborne or Castlevania. Actually, Luigi's Mansion. Ah! Oh! Ah! Ah! Populations is growing. Now I'm pretty sure that we're fine. Hey, is Jerry in here? Jerry! I was hoping that would probably work or something, but... Oh, there was another one back there. Maybe I should find it. Ah, there you are. You're coming with me, buddy. Oh, I've seen this one before in the trailer. Wow, the physics on this game is good. Come on, buddy. Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. We're gonna try again. First. Just let me do something. Alright, I'm back here. Lost triangle wood. Let's see this. Ah! Okay, I see what this is. I'll go back to the last one and see what. Okay, let's focus. Hey, Leon Kennedy! I'll go to the last one and see what that is. This is a really fun game. Maybe on my next gameplay I'll play Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. Okay, I'll stop talking. Hell yeah. No. Just seen that one coming. Ah! Should've seen that coming. I'm trying to get it off of me. Okay, this has to be the most painful level I've ever experienced. you go. Finally! That was the most painful level ever. Oh, I just got here. I swear, I'm gonna kill that thing. There! We just received fair red field. I think. Ah! Even though I'm still gonna do an Astrobot gameplay, I will still react to SMG4. Mostly when I do gameplay, I'll still react to that thing. Let's go back to the desert and this is a really fun game. Welcome our new friends. Flash my dash. got three more. When I finish with this gameplay series, I'm gonna focus on platinuming this game. Now let's take a look at this. And now I've heard that you can change outfits in this game, and I think I know how I'm gonna do it. Maybe if I changing room. So I need to unlock more puzzle pieces so I can change. That was fast. Ah! Black hole. And we got Pixel World. Game. I actually like it. I know I've said that a couple of times, but I'm gonna say it again. This game is good. Nice. I didn't realize this was... Oh, I've seen this one before. From PlayStation All-Stars. I actually never played PlayStation All-Stars. Oh, wait. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna try again. Okay, that's my thumbnail. How? Thank you. Okay, I just need one more puzzle piece. Go. Really good game. Hey, boxing gloves, nice. Let's see what Faison taught me. Ellie! You. You just sat there and let Joel die. Well, this is payback. Just stand there crying and let Joel die? I hate you for that. Wait, what? Wait, should I blame Ellie? Nah, I think I should blame Abby for killing Joel. I'll blame Abby for killing Joel because she's the one that killed him. Actually, you know what? Forget it. I don't blame Ellie. I don't blame Ellie for the death of Joel. I blame Abby. And besides, Joel loved Ellie like his own daughter. And I love Joel like he's my father. Except I actually have a dad. And my dad, he's actually the kindest person you guys will ever meet. Like, I'm serious. If you meet my dad, you're gonna actually love him. I'm just saying, if you guys meet my dad, you'll actually love him. And if you also meet my mom, you're gonna love her. Joel! Joel, I missed you! I actually missed you! I missed you so much! If The Last of Us Part 3... If The Last of Us Part 3 is a thing, I will do a series on that. And I will not, and I mean not, play The Last of Us Part 2. But seriously, that game ruined everything. and I am mad at IGN for giving it a very good review, even though on how bad the game is. So, F IGN for that. It's an infected. Ah! Ah, there you go. Oh, never mind. Back here. Ah!
Ah!
Found it. So I have a feeling that this video will be 2 hours long. I will get on with you after I do this. Ole! I mean, strike one! What is he saying? Alright, before we... Now let's see who we got here. Hold on one second. Alright, let's continue. I think I know how to do this. There you go. Hole in one. I think I want to play golf again. What do you mean? What do you mean? Can't eat me. Let's see what I got. Oh, what's this do? Ah! Ah! Wait, was she in that? Was she in that game? Ah. Ah! Just kill me, go ahead, maybe. Maybe I'll go back now. No, I won't. Alright, we're back. Thank you. finish this. And now let's go to the boss level. The boss of this level. And then we'll end the video. After we do like a couple of tasks. Let me first see this one. I think I know how I'm going to keep it. Let's see what we got here. Hey, boxing gloves, nice. Okay, let's do this. Bismillah. I see you. Can't hide from me. Hey, it's on, buddy. That oughta hurt, huh? I'm gonna use the lessons that Faison taught me and kick his tentacles. Yeah, okay. There. I didn't know what to do. Oh, there's more. Left. There. Bye. Oh, he's back. Okay. What do you want now? Okay, okay. Ah! Up. That was my cue. Bye. Ooh. Ah, Kratos! Atreus! Aha! Oh, this could be my chance. I'm gonna play as Kratos. Okay. Camera ready? I love that song! Get the power of Kratos. Oh, let me see if I got the thumbnail right. Yeah. Hey. I think my favorite series that I've done this year was the God of War one. Bot of War Ragnarok. Okay, so who did I get? I get Fair, I think. Nah, I got Angerboda. I saw this in a video. Let's see. And I got Fea. Four! Oh, let me go from the other way. Thor's hammer just let us through. Wait, who's that? sorry. Now who's that? Hey, Mamir! What is this? Sindri. I'd say that's Sindri. Ah! Let's fight Cody's mom. Get out of my life! That is what I'm gonna say if I ever see Jack Doherty. Rescued ship part. Nice. If I ever see Jack Doherty, that's what I'm gonna say. Cause seriously, I really do hate that man. Alright, let's fix something. Alright, so what do we got here? Alright, looks like that we got a, it looks like a computer part that has been frozen for centuries to centuries. So we gotta fix this so that way it can be reusable again and sells in a video or whoever it is. So what do? We chainsaw it. Alright, let's chainsaw it. Alright, be careful. Don't hit the computer. And good job. I don't know, right? Good job. Thank you. Careful, careful. And we got out. And not a single scratch. Let's hope the video would like it. Careful, careful, careful. This part is very important. Mostly every computer part is important. Put it in slowly. Did we do it? Hold on. Before we know, let's make sure. We did it! Good job, team! Alright, solid performance, nice. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like you to meet your new recruits. Alright, just two more puzzle pieces. Satellite! Not again. Alright team, fall in. Alright, team. Fall in. Team, fall in right now. Alright, come. Alright. You got the side. You got the side. I got here. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. Good job, team. Come join us. Team, fall in right now. All right, keep holding, team. Team, fall in right now. All right, you got the side. You got that side. Wait, 3, 2, 1. Hold on. Damn it. All right, team. Over here. All right, you push this. You got the side. All right, team, you got the side. Ready? Push. Push. Good job, team. Stand there. Stand guard, soldier. Alright, everybody, ball in right now! Hold! Everybody's holding? Ready? Yeah, it's a stray cat. I think. Everybody. All right, team, fall in right now. All right, team, hold still. Better not drop, otherwise you're out of the military. First, let me just go in here. Okay, just one more puzzle piece and then I get to change. Hey, isn't it weird that that changing room looks like the Poke Center? Alright, I think we're gonna end the video here now. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye, everybody.